I got here my anointed bracelet. Amen. Praise God. I'm wearing mine. Amen. Hallelujah. This is anointed. This keeps demons away. Praise God. How many of you know that demons hate what is anointed? Because what is anointed torments them. I had demons already telling me, because I was throwing anointed water on somebody who was possessed. The demon said, stop, stop, it's burning me. I said, okay, demon, good. I'm going to throw more now. Okay, here they are. Okay, here they are. Amen. A little better view of them. Okay. This is so nice to have. Amen. It's another tool to keep demons away. Praise God. How many of you know that what is cursed brings demons about? Amen. Why is that people, they start having demonic manifestations when they buy something that is accursed? Something that is cursed. And they bring those things home. Demons come with those things. Pretty soon they hear voices. I spoke with a lady yesterday. She began reading tarot cards in her house. Well, guess what? Demons began talking to her and now tormenting her mentally. That's what they do. Why? Because something cursed came into the house. One way to torment them is by wearing this all the time. Wear this all the time. You're going to see me with this one now. I'm going to be wearing this all day long. And how can you get that some? Right here, these are the ones that I have available. And you need to go to, right here, you need to go to, you know, gotdema.com, gotdema.com, below the video. The link is below the video. Go there and request yours right now in Jesus' name. God bless you now. Bye.